still can't believe this. I used to take the book to mi escuela, and my teachers told me Lady Wolverstone's adventures were as fictional as Pedro Páramo or Sherlock Holmes.
So she never got any credit?
Never asked for any. She said she was writing stories for her grandchildren. But if they're true,